this isn't like a different piercing, so I'm not gonna put it all the way through because it might make it harder to get out with my nail. So I'm just gonna go ahead and open these now. And I'm gonna try this really pretty one that looks like a flower. This is how it looks. It's a lot thicker than the hole, than the needle that I made the hole with. So I'm hoping I can still get it to go through. So let's see. This one too, because it doesn't have that little flat piece at the end, so it's a lot harder to apply pressure. So okay, there we go. So I got that in there. Thank you. is doing that to help lighten the hole a little bit. So when it's done with the piercing in there, oops, it can fit in there a lot easier. Okay. So we're gonna go ahead and get the other one. And I could try to put it open your nose, but if you want to put it open there, you have to try to get this part open up too. And I do not want to do that right now. This eye is way longer than I thought. Okay, so